Another interesting feature of the Honda Smart Home is the architecture. The stylish look is more than just for aesthetics, but serves a larger purpose. It actually contributes to the comfort levels inside the house. In other words, the architecture becomes part of the heating and cooling system, working in conjunction with the ground source heat pump.
From an energy efficiency viewpoint, we first start with the outer shell, the walls, the windows, the doors, and how can we insulate that, and how can we keep the conditioned air inside the house as much as possible? And how can we site that house on the lot so that it has as much free heating and cooling as possible? So with this house, in order to make it work as a system, what we've done is we've located, of course, with this large south-facing roof that lets us put solar panels on, but it also lets us put these windows on the south wall. And these windows are specially tuned so that in the wintertime, they harvest a lot of solar energy and keep the house naturally warm without having to run the mechanical equipment.
The overhangs were built to be exactly the right size, so the windows stay shaded as much as possible during the summertime.
And in the summertime, when it gets very hot here in Davis, we don't have any additional air conditioning loads because of the solar exposure on the south side.
While all the mechanical, electrical, and low environmental impact elements have come together to create a zero carbon footprint house, what about the health and well-being of the occupants?
The home was designed using a combination, a balanced combination of market available technologies and the understanding of how light affects human health at this current time.
Kelly Cunningham is the outreach director at the California Lighting Technology Center at UC Davis.
The lighting design for the Honda Smart Home took into consideration the circadian health of the resident. Then you may ask, what is circadian health in relationship to light? Well, the sun has a path across the sky every day where it changes color temperature, where it has different content in the light. It affects us in very interesting ways, ways that contemporary scientists are still looking for answers.
Installed throughout the house are color-shifting luminaries set to the schedule of the residents.
In the morning, it's a warm light. In the middle of the day, a cool, and then warm again in the evening. One of the things that we're really trying to do is to filter out the presence of blue light in the evening, which can impact the resident's ability to unwind and get to sleep when it's time.
The system recognizes what time of day it is by looking at a pre-programmed schedule.
The full calendar is scheduled in, sunrise and sunset, and it will track sunrise and sunset throughout the year and present the right lighting scenes for the right time of day.
All lights in this home are light-emitting diodes, better known as LEDs. The majority of LEDs are integrated LED luminaires.
That means you can't change out the bulb. There's nothing to change. They're integrated into the structure and design of the luminaire. The term to use in lighting is they're very efficacious. More lumens per watt.
Pathway lights have been installed in the home, which are designed to guide the resident at night.
They are amber in color. It doesn't interrupt our dark adapted eye. That allows us to see effectively in the dark. If there were white light, it would take 5 to 10 minutes for our eyes to return to a dark adapted state. And that's when a lot of trip and falls can happen in the home.
Today, we've had a glimpse into the future, visiting the Honda Smart Home in Davis, California. Every aspect of this house, from its construction to daily operation, provides a comfortable living space and a vehicle that is integrated into that living space. All the components add up to a reduced impact on the environment and increased sustainability. The result, a net zero carbon lifestyle for the entire family. A model for the future? We say it should be.
Honda is striving to be a company that society wants to exist. And so by developing these low carbon or zero carbon technologies, it's not just about the transportation. We want to be able to provide solutions to the future in order for society to meet its long-term goals.
For more information, visit hondasmarthome.com. To see this show again, go to designingspaces.tv and click the Think Green section.